target is inside Yaha Obu's supply outpost. Find him and extract him.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yaha Obu's supply outpost. We have a pretty good fix on the target's location. How's security look? Take your time to gauge their defenses and plan your entry.
Complete. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Complete.
Further.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. system of the race. Supply drop complete. Complete. Some will set shortly.
Detected. The map has been updated. too. Roger that.
You
gotta extract him. He's coming too. Roger that.
Select a support helicopter. Requested.
You gotta extract him.
Says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malik was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malik, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malik to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malik's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
We're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.